see what we couldn't get through. And that's about 6 foot high at least, maybe 7. And that's about, I don't know how deep that is, maybe 4 feet maybe. So my waist. This one, where my biggest mount was, this corner, blocking off completely, that is easily 10 feet of snow there, and this is after the four. This is day 7, when it's been melting like anything, and it's still 10 feet high. Well, it's been shifted off the road. And you've got the corner, that was the next big problem. That's about 5 feet high, that's a good 7 at least. No, maybe more than that. Maybe 7 foot. The other side of the road, where the plough's been through and stacked it all up. Got another 6 foot high pile of snow. That shifted it off the road, pushed it to one side. So you can see why we couldn't get through. Snow mountain.